just gonna ride around the mountains for a little bit. And if you hear my mom talking, that's okay. She talks and talks and talks forever. But I'm gonna ride around the mountains. Yada yada yada. We make the jump. Na 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 na. Woohoo! Don't die. Oh ho ho. A little cave here. No! Oh. Wow. Hole. Let's see what this is. Oh ho ho. That's tight. Wow, woohoo. Let's go to where this person is over here and see what he's doing. This is the crew wild. Just to let you know. When I get to this person, I know something that y'all want to see. If you do watch my other videos, you've probably seen it before, but if you haven't, this is gonna be pretty cool. Okay, let's do it right here. Na 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 na. Hey, let's go to the glitch house. That's the gas station. That's another gas station. Where is it? Oh, it's all the way over here. Oh! Still the wrong one. It's all the way up here. Finally. That's not even the right one! Goodness gracious. Is that it? There's nothing there. Ah, where is it? Sorry if I'm taking your time just watching and trying to find a house, but I can't find it, but I can do something else about it. What's this? Get up. Okay. See if we can do this, because I've only done this, like, twice. Yes, this is an ulti. Ah, didn't do it. Ah! Did it do it? No. Ah! No! Oh. It's so hard to do. Oh. That's it, I'm going somewhere else. Where do I usually go? Yeah, I know. Hey, there's my friend. Or one of my friends. Konosag, huh? Cool. Where'd he go? My McLaren and my brother did all the air complex on it, so that's not my fault. He's gone. He is out of there. Well, he's not out of there. He's just really far behind. Whoa. He is glitching really badly. Whoa. Come on, catch up to him, go. my beautiful Cossack. Should I get now? Cleric, hello. Pagani, nah. Kawasaki, ninja. Hey, let's go do a trick. Good with bikes. Why am I? What? I won't lift up. I know a trick. We can go do. This way? No, it's not that way. Let me see if I can find a map. Oh, this way it's been right there. And still horrible at this. That was a Hummer. Whoa. Big old truck. Okay, here's the glitch. You go through here. I think I am. Go through here. Some people try to get through cars here. It's just easier to do that. And then you've gotten in, and this is what I do. Go all the way through here. I know, it's pretty cool. You can go under here. See if I can remember. It's this garage. That was the second one behind. Get back. Okay. So it's thinking it's this one. Yep, it's this one. Okay. You can go over here and you can ride around the stadium or racetrack. I got the perfect view and you don't even glitch out. But if you get on the grass and everything, you know, like if I fall over right now. And the cool part is you can see people floating. It's game people, and you can see them floating on here. It's really cool. Look, they're floating. Like, I can float in midair. That looks weird. She's squatting. How much I can... Oh. No, it reset me. Eh. That's one of the glitches. Let's see if I can tell y'all another glitch. Let's see. There it is. Monster Truck Arena. I think if y'all were watching before, y'all have already seen my monster truck. If y'all were. Let's do that one for today. Me and my friend one time, we put motorbikes on here a lot, like fast cars that go, that you do the giant ramps, it goes run, it goes really fast. I usually get my motorcycle and do this a lot. Just like, woo. Yeah. Hello! get one of my fast cars out, but it's fun when you do the fast cars. Cause then you just go meow. McLaren. No. Let's do the McLaren, yeah. After this, I'll show you a glitch. Oh no! I played too many games because the other game, Circle, is a boost, and on here is an X for a boost, and whoa! Ah! Woohoo! Y'all can also get money for doing like tricks, jumping in the air, stuff like that. I'll have to get my other motorbike. Oh, don't fall in the water. No. Oh. Let me get my motorbike. Board circuit. There it is. This one I think is pretty cool. You can go really fast on these. One, two, three flips. Ah, at least I can do one. Woohoo! Oh god. Boom. Wait, make it up on there. Oh. No. Ah. Well, I'll show you all the trick now. Let's use this car. Did it do it? Yes, it did. This is an underwater glitch, which is really cool, I think. You make a whole lot of money down here. Game money. And there's this cool glitch over here somewhere. That's really cool. But a lot of me and my friends, we do this over here. You know, I went under here for hide and go seek and they couldn't find me. I usually like to climb up here. Whoa, I actually got pretty fast. I usually climb up here. Arrgh, get up. You can like go under buildings and stuff. It's really cool. See, look, I'm under a building. And you can change cars down here and it won't like zap your outlook. No. Let's see. Keeps you in the same spot. Whee! Whoa! Cool. Yes. Okay. Here's the cool part. Oh, it's a hole. You can get it. Ah! If you get it just right, it's really cool. No, I'm gonna go to a different one. And if you do fall through these, they do exit or kill you out of the game. No. You're like under the world. Yuck. Don't do it again! Ha! I can jump out of the water without killing myself. Well, I want to kill myself. Well, easy way is you can use your map and teleport places. Oh, I know what we can do. We can do a drag race, or drag jump is what I call it. Or what my friends call it. I have a really powerful drag, and most of my friends come here to do drag challenges, and there's a ramp at the end, and you go flying really high. This is my highest level of drag. And you have to wait until Nitro builds up, and it'll just do it all at once. Woohoo! See how far? And then that's like another person that did it. So you get platinum for really good, and then you win things. I want a gearbox. Level 50, cool. Impact 0, of course. You can just hit square and it'll restart you all the way back here. But it does really damage your car a lot. And this thing only goes 30 miles an hour reverse. So it's taking slow. Okay, my nitro's built up this time, so I should be going really fast this time. And I hit nitro right at the end. Make this pew! Woohoo! That person's still farther than farther. Ah! I'm in the cornfield. Woo! Okay. Oh, cool. Ah, $58. Okay. Now what can we do? Hey, there's a pond somewhere that you can drive in. It's like ice all over it. Think is it this one? Nope, not that one. It's like so hidden. Is that it? Oh yeah, because it's hidden because it's snow. A lot of my friends do drifts here. I'll show you what a drift does. Drift, we can do Lamborghini or Koenigsegg. I'm gonna do Lamborghini for right now. I forgot about this Lamborghini. I fix it up and it's really cool. See, it's all ice, woohoo! And they do have summits here sometimes. Y'all know what a summit is. Yeah, I'll show you. It's like competition races, and you can compete with other people, and you can do PvP if you have PlayStation Plus. So, it's pretty cool. It's like competing. You can do Monster Arena. You can do like how fast your car goes, test your car, and they'll put you in a place in each different one that you do, like a summit thingy. I don't really play it a lot, but after you've already played it, you get like a free you can get a free engine for your car, a free gearbox, and a free monster truck, or depending on, or you can get crew credits, which is, if you can see it or not, it's like the, you see where the white money is? It says 97,777. The crew credits are 29,664 crew credits. That's like more valuable money than regular money is. And so, okay, which car should I use? Huh? Yeah, I think I know. I forgot my Chevrolet. Sniper. Oh, there's my Z. Okay. I should have changed into that car because now I gotta change it back. Don't ask them, or don't judge my cars, please. You can do a comment below. Oh, I didn't even see that. Poo. Ha. Ah. It's the water glitch, but this one's different. Ha. Ah. Good grief. Ah, can't even see where the water goes. Don't fall in. Why'd I do that? Oh, cool. No one? Just broadcasting. Well, I'll see how far I can go without hitting water. Oh, I'm all the way over here. Let's go over here. Don't fall. Aw. Oh, I'm kinda getting kinda bored of the snow. One more place. Here it is, the ski jump. A lot of my friends play cattail here. It's where the person gets in front of the other person and stands like right here. The other person has a drag behind and they try to hit you while you're going down the ramp. It's pretty cool. Let me get my drag out. And it's really cool. You can go really high. Oh, I missed the jump. You've got to be kidding me. Whee! Well, I've actually gone a whole lot farther than I usually do. Ah! I can't hit the brakes. I didn't. Ah! No! I have to start. Nope, don't want to start this race. Poof. Nope, don't want to start the race. Oh, fine, I'll do it anyways. Okay, boring.
Take him out.
I hate these ones. You have to just hit the guy. I'm gonna hit you. No matter what. Ah! Just went flying. I hate these missions. Yeah, I'm pretty bad. I'm not bad, but I'm just... don't like this. Well, I do like the game, just not these types of missions. How do you hit this guy? I took a little shortcut. I think that was the way he went. Gosh, he's a whole lot faster than me. Oh, you have to go through the trees now? Great. Nice. I hit a tree a lot. I know. Hit him. Boom. No. Ah. Oh, seriously. I have to destroy this guy in 3 minutes? What?
Get back on him.
Okay, that's it. Just a boring mission. I hate these missions. Well, I think that's all the time we have today, but I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Wait, let me...